Hello everyone and welcome. This is the second video in our course. So after installed Python, there is a way to test or the first program you or the first code line you will write in Python is the print function or the hello world. This is the most famous line used in all programming languages. So let's say that we will print hello world. After that hit enter. What that means, print is the function and it takes an argument which is a string. Print any text that you write in this line, and if you hit enter you will find that it prints hello world. And if let's say we will print hello Python, it will print hello Python. Let's say print my name is Al-Tuhami and it's will print my name is Atom. And this takes an argument and print any text inside these quotation marks. Let's start into Python and talking about the first topic in our course, which is variables. So what is variables? Variables is a way to store things to the computer and store something to your memory of or to the memory of computers. You can store any type of data or any type of information to the memory of your PC. So we will start by naming that we have variables. Before we start naming your variables, you should know some rules that which are conventional when you work with Python. The first rule is that your variables should be, let's say that should be in lowercase. For example, it will be number in lowercase, not like that. So the number in lowercase is the right word that you should use, not the uppercase, because it's used to define classes or define the classes. And the second thing you shouldn't add spaces in your name or the naming on your or naming your variables. You shouldn't add spaces, like let's say my name, it isn't correct. So if you have a variable of name that contains many words, if your variable is like that, contains many words, so add underscore. So this my name isn't correct, and you can't use this my name. This will not work, and the print error, and we will see that. After that, we will talk about what are types of information which we can define in Python. The first one is the strings. It's we will define and talk about it very in more details. And the second is the float, and the third thing is the integer. These are numbers, and this is the number like 4, and this float will be number which is has decimals like 5.7, and this string will be like that. Let's say my name, and which is a sentence. So let's talk previously in variables in the next video.